song I listen to is B.E.D. by John Cleese before games. It's like, it soothes me, so, you know, I just got to get in game mode like that. Transition from high school to college was different. It's a lot more fast-paced, and it's all just a different learning experience. My personal goal is just be the best I can be, develop, and then next year, be even better. The highlight of my freshman season is probably all the dunks. Yeah, so in the shot block. So dunking and shot block has been the highlight of my freshman season. The guys pretty much chose me because, you know, I was like the energy guy. So they had me at the end hyping it up and then making the handshakes extra smooth. So yeah, I guess they chose me. Probably me and Marquise. Yeah, me and Marquise have the best handshake. To actually have a great transition from high school to college, I don't want to be like mediocre. I want to be the best I can be. I want to strive for greatness, and I want to just develop and develop and develop. So basketball, my favorite thing, and the beach. Before every game, I turn my socks inside out. So if you notice that every time I play, all my socks are always inside out. I think when I first got here, I had a great practice with my socks accidentally inside out, so then I just wore them ever since then. I was always a student athlete. In high school, I got Scholar Athlete of the Year, and so it wasn't too big of a problem for me. I was all honestly just used to it. Ooh, Revenant. Revenant is my favorite movie. It actually just came out of theaters. You guys should go watch. Kevin Durant, yeah. The best place I've traveled, my most memorable was probably Utah, because it was the first big place and the big game I played with my college team here. My dream job is actually to be a culinary arts expert. So I'm majoring in business, get my own business, and be a chef. So watch out for me.